Hope you guys are having a wonderful day. Thanks for visiting my channel. It's been a while that I post something for you, but in this video I'm going to share with you how much money I have made doing AdSense arbitrage in the in January 2022. So and I hope you guys get some information out of it. So this month in January I have made around $6,053. Most of the money is actually coming from US. US has 5,137. Page views are 800,000. Page revenue per mile is 5.72. So we are seeing a little bit of drop in page RPM because the page views that we have generated could be making around 8,000 to 10,000 USD on a normal basis. So it's the earnings that I'm looking this month is very, very low compared to all the other months in terms of United States. And active view is 57.96, so our fill rate is also low. I don't know what's going on. There can be some issues with the ads, not a lot of advertisers in AdSense right now. Maybe they're going to TikTok or something. So the active view is kind of dropped, so the fill rate is dropped also. So we have generated around 28,000 clicks for US, and our click-through rate is 1.10. So make sure that your click-through rate is less than 2%, guys, because there will be a chance of getting ad limit. But don't worry about that. We have a plugin called AdSense Protector that you can use for, you know, ad limit problem. And the next country that we have made most money is actually Mexico, 191.52. Mexico was showing us amazing good results in terms of page RPM and CPC. So we kind of did a lot of arbitrage traffic with Mexico. And the third one is actually UK. Fourth one is Brazil. Fifth one is Australia. And the last one that I want to talk about is India. India has the one of the highest traffic, which is 300,000, more than 300,000. Page RPM was very low, 0.15, and impression was around half a million, more than half a million. So one of the interesting that I want to talk about India is because the CPC in India is extremely low, only 1 cent to 2 cent, and we got around 2,154 clicks from India, but still we didn't even manage to make around $100. So showing ads for India in Facebook is a total waste of time and money. So I would recommend everyone not to do any kind of arbitrage in the Indian category region. Try to look for Mexico, UK, US, and Australia and Brazil. And some other countries that you can definitely look at are Malta, Dubai, Egypt, Denmark, Switzerland. These are really good countries in terms of doing AdSense arbitrage. And apart from that, the CPC is very low for US, and the CPC is kind of staggering right now. We are not getting a really good CPC like we used to do for the last couple of months. And this month we have spent around $1,000. We try to scale up, but what we're seeing is that when we go a little bit, we spend more money than our budget, what happens is that we kind of fall in a loss category. There were 3 days where we hit loss in our whole month of arbitrage. So what we did is like, you know what, let's not increase the budget anymore, let's just keep it as it is, and you know, put it in a sidelines and sideways. And after that we're just kind of like a, you know, finish the whole month with a good profit around $4,000. And yeah, that's all for now, I guess. So do comment in the comment section if you guys want to get more information, and I will share as much as I can. By the way, if you guys haven't got the AdSense arbitrage course, it's $200 only if you want to do AdSense arbitrage. And I'm seeing a lot of comments that how much money does it take to run the arbitrage. I would definitely go for $10 to $20 per day. So for the first week, you have to harvest the data and you need to go through the whole arbitrage process. After that week, you can make a profit out of it. So $10 to $20 is a good budget in terms of AdSense arbitrage. All right. Thank you so much. I hope you guys have a great day. Bye.